Well, historic home in Stockton goes up in flames, now reduced to ashes. This is what's left of the historic 1918 Smith Drame home on Highway 59 after a fire ripped through it last night. It's located near the sign welcoming visitors to Stockton. The fire not only left the Remery family of five homeless for now, but it also claimed everything they owned. It took firefighters nearly 4 hours to get the blaze extinguished. We're told no injuries were reported.